Crumpy, get down from there! Past your bedtime! Oh, that's it!
Donkey, what's going on here?
Oh, hey, Shrek, I didn't hear you come in with all that smashing, bashing, and crashing. Would you stop that, please?
Donkey, Survivor Sherwood Forest is almost on. We need to get those little monsters to sleep quick. Have you tried reading them a bedtime story?
Shrek, you're such a rookie. You got a lot to learn about child rearing if you think these wild, fire-breathing animals want to listen to some tired old bedtime story.
Huh. Rookie, eh?
Yeah, well, beginner's luck.
All right, drunkies. Uncle Shrek is going to read you a fairy tale. Who wants to hear one?
Oh, great. Now what are we going to do?
Well, maybe we could make up our own stories.
If you want my opinion, that's a big waste of time. Ain't nobody gonna fall asleep listening to
Once
some dumb old...
Once upon a time... As I was saying... Once upon a time, in a land far, far away...
Hey, shut the door! I got the air on!
Give me a shot of your best milk and a cookie chaser.
Milk and cookies? You monster!
Just mosey along, little churro. This is between me and my afternoon snack.
Fat chance, Hairball. So long as I wear a badge, no cookies get crumbled in this town. Gross! Let's draw!
Gingerbread Man! Versus...
Puss in Boots!
Get ready!
Seconds left!